Hello, good morning. Welcome to my vlog. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. That is from Southern Leyte in the Philippines. As you can see, the life is very simple in the Philippines. Beautiful place. And it's very good for diving or snorkeling. We really had fun for 6 months because of the COVID-19. It was really, really fun. Hello, good afternoon, everyone. Mayong hapon kaninyong tanan, guys. So welcome back to my channel. Since a little bit quiet time na hindi ako nag-vlog, so personal issues. Anyway, guys, itong video na to ginawa ko talaga, guys. I would like to share with you naramdaman ko, kasi nga we had 2 times already cancellation from our flight going back to Philippines, and this is the 3rd time. And we having a Cathay Pacific canceled, but IETF announced. I would like to say thank you talaga kay Miss Terry, kasi nga I always follow sa kanya, and she always update about the rules and regulations. And nalaman ko lang kagabi pala na ang Cebu bound to like international whatever, bound to Mactan, Cebu, will be reroute going to Manila instead. So it was very hurt for us, guys, kasi nga it will be if I'm correct, like May 27. Just wait for a while. Memorandum from inbound commercial international in Mactan from May 29 in 12 o'clock, in the midnight, to until June 5. So since, guys, ang flight namin is this coming June 4, so it will be affected talaga. So wala kaming magawa, guys. So naisip na namin na for sure yung Cathay Pacific. Yung husband ko, tried to contact with Cathay Pacific. I think he don't know yet, or maybe they don't have updated kung ano yung ano. Kasi nga, for sure today will be fly going to Philippines. For sure that will be in going to Manila. So since we had already the ticket, so we not cancel anything, so we just wait for a while kung ano yung ng Cathay Pacific. If they will going to Manila, we will go Gora. So since we have actually very nice hotel in Cebu, in Crown Regency Hotel, so my husband already, I'm really sorry, it was very nice hotel, so we will cancel it. Because guys, kasi nga maybe we will going to Manila, kasi nga yung Cathay Pacific will going to Manila. If they will go, we will go to Manila, guys. So I will keep you updated. So pero, guys, ang video na to gusto ko lang talaga ma-share how I feel, na hindi lang naman siguro kami, it's not that really bad, kasi nga we're, as long as we are healthy and we are we're okay, we can stay up until everything will be a little bit okay, probably by middle of June. But you know, guys, na yung feeling mo, guys, kung sino makarelate dyan, na you are so excited to going back home, makita mo yung mga ka family mo, mga friends mo, yung mga dogs mo. So that's me. So I feel guys, a little bit disappointed in the morning, kasi nga there's no way, kasi nga si President, we respect kung yung mga nila, so from until June, from May talaga. Pero except lang siguro sa sabi ng except from domestic flight and some flight cargo, something like that, only in Cebu. But hopefully, guys, yan lang talagang pinaka-wish ko, na sana after that, na maging ano na talaga sa ano, Cebu open na ba? Kasi nagka ano sila ng as I saw the news from our governor in Cebu and the IGTF, they have some any miscommunicate, I think. So hopefully naman na magkaisahan lang. So ngayon guys, ang protocol ng Philippines is only a one protocol, because before kasi ang protocol ng Cebu is a little bit lesser than Manila. Kasi ang ano kasi ni Gob kasi sa Cebu na
those that make policy din has Manila, wa man mo ka bisita diri, wa man mo ka kita o unsa gyud sitwasyon. You have not even talked to the OFWs and that returning Filipinos. You do not know why they are coming home. You do not know if they have enough money to pay for the hotels.
Of course, we would like to have a little bit more comfortable if you are in the hotel. It's not like just only like a bed and a chair, something like that. So you want also to you know, move a little bit, not like nakapreso ka lang. So yun lang guys. So ang pray ko lang talaga na hopefully na magkaisa talaga tayong lahat. Wala yung about ng politika. So sana naman na magkaisahan lang na, kasi nga malapit na kami sa Cebu. Alam mo yung feeling mo na makauwi ka na Shanghai. Actually, yung flight namin is from Shanghai to Hong Kong. So we wait for like 10 hours in Hong Kong. Then after that, we going to Cebu. So I'm super excited kasi malapit na lang yung Cebu to Leyte. Southern Leyte ako guys. So I'm so excited. So yun. So okay lang guys. So it's not that bad. Gusto ko lang ma-share sa inyo kung ano yung situation right now. So hopefully, ano naman talaga ako, naki-update talaga ako sa lahat ng mga news, sa lahat ng update ni Miss Terry. So I always update talaga kung ano yung mga bagong ano. So thank you. So I'm very glad na yung makaano tayo ng mga news sa YouTube. So YouTube is the best talaga. Nandun yung mga tao na naka-update talaga lahat. So, hindi fake news, pero yun talaga ang pinakatotoo. So, yun lang guys. So, thank you very much. So, hopefully na maging okay rin. Mag-isahan na lang sana ang government. Hindi yung mag-away-away o ano kung sino yung ano. Kasi this time talagang sana magkaisa ang buong country ba. So, yun lang guys. So, sana naman na i-follow niyo ako. So, I will keep you update kung ano yung sunod na ano. So I hopefully na siyempre gusto namin makauwi sa June 4. So yun lang guys. So if you're not subscribed my YouTube channel, please subscribe. So thank you very much. God bless. Yes. Kawin ka ba dyan para sa mga friends ko. So sa kay Ma'am Sandra, kay Jaleel, kay Marian. Hello everyone. Taga Canlus and Macrohon. God bless. See you soon. Bye.